I guess just, you know, our feelings in general about Alvin, maybe they've changed a little bit since debut.
What does that mean?
Like, how have they changed, you know? Like, I know
Alvin's... I remember being really nervous.
Right.
After debuting.
Well, I don't know. One.
It's like, what is everything gonna be like? But maybe we found our way a bit more now.
Right. And just together as a group too. Mm. How do you all feel now?
We've grown closer.
Yeah.
I already felt close to you before, but being able to...
I feel like we hit it off like right away.
Right, kind of like in a creepy way, I think. Like, Right, kind of like, you know, like in a previous world.
Oh yeah. We knew each other in an alternate universe, and we are forever linked.
Right.
It's a canon event.
Canon event.
Yes.
Right. maybe I was a tree, and Bebo, you were like a squirrel, and
Bebo was still a rock.
Narissa was a
I was a rock. Yeah.
A rock. Yeah. And Shiori, you were like a leaf. That kind of thing.
What about me?
I guess you could be other half of the
tree. I became paper later.
Right! Paper, that's what I was thinking. Right? Moko-chan, you're just other half of the tree.
I'm half of a tree.
Half of my tree.
What?
Narissa's just a bird?
Yeah, Narissa's a bird, yeah. Alright, like that kind of thing.
Can I just an apple?
Huh?
Can I be like an apple that grows from the tree?
So you're Moko's baby?
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm baby.
Baby apple.
Mommy Fuwawa. Mommy Moko.
Hi.
Please take care of me.
I'm not a soccer mom. No.
Yeah.
Oh, can I be a flower on the tree?
Baby was already a flower.
Yeah, but did you know flowers are the plant's reproductive parts?
Yes. So, but you know that if it's a fruit tree, then you would grow into me. Meaning we'd both end up as apples.
So wait, do we all want to be just apples?
We're just one big apple tree.
What kind of conversation is this?
Hi!
I guess we can conclude then that Avent were as close as a bowl of apples.
Yeah. A big apple tree.
Yeah!
But were we rotten apples?